Today, I'll be teaching as to how to recode the variables in SPSS and find the percentage for variables like income, age, etc. So already my SPSS data is on display. Move on to transform. Recode the variable into a different variable, not the same variable, because you require the original data. So I am clicking it as recode into different variable. So here I am taking income as a variable and clicking over here. So I have to give a new name for it. So I am giving the name as income. And the new name will be income, and I am clicking change. From there on, I am moving towards old and new values, where in the project or thesis or dissertation, we will be representing or explaining the income in a range format. So I am clicking range over here. So I am clicking here 0 to 50,000, and I am giving a value as 1. And I'm clicking add here, then 50,000 1 to 1 lakh. I'm giving a value of say 2, and I'm clicking add, and I'm clicking continue, and here okay. So the output appears over here, that is income. This is the recoded variable. With this we can find out the percentage of male or female earning below and above 50,000 rupees. To find out this, you have to go to analyze, go to descriptive statistics, move on to cross tabs, click gender to your column, and your income, that is a recoded variable, into the row. Move on towards cells. You can click as you wish, but here I'll be clicking the column percentage, which is mostly represented in the project, thesis or dissertation. So I'm clicking continue, and as default, move on and click OK. There you have got the table. So year 1 refers to those earning below 50,000. There are about 23 male and 24 female. So the total is 47, and the respective column percentage. Similarly, for above 50,000, the code is 2 as stated, and the count is given and its respective percentage. So like this, you can do for variables like age, experience, etc. Thank you for listening.